upside down, doing all kinds of things from the perch. And at least this time, Stubby's not chasing them off the perch. They're too wrapped up in each other. Oh, I had thought Foxy was there, but maybe it's... I really don't know, because they're not close enough, and it's damp out. So I can't tell. Any minute now, they're going to start dangling, and yeah, there they are. There they are. There they are. That has to be Foxy and Whitey.